In this lecture, we'll explain the transistor. What is a transistor? Transistor is an electronic device that can amplify the signal. Amplify means that if you have, say, مثلا sine wave signal with a specific peak value, something like this, work as an input to the transistor circuit. The output will be amplified, which means that in the sine wave will be its peak will be something like this. يعني the peak will be increased. الامبليفاير أو being amplifier can be used in different situations such as the telephones and الميكروفونز and so on. You can amplify the voice, amplify the signal. Okay. First of all, the transistor. This is the transistor. An introduction about the transistor. But how can be the transistor be يعني composed of ال semiconductor material, ال semiconductor material. Can be conducting using a doping, so we can create n-type and p-type. And in previous lectures, we found that if we combine n and p together and connect n and p with a voltage source, we may find that in the current will pass through the circuit or not. If this junction or if this N and B is connected to the battery such that the negative is connected to a negative of the battery and the positive is connected to the positive, we say that this junction or this semiconductor material is connected as in forward. In forward means that the current will pass through the circuit. So if we combine many p-n junctions together, such that n combined with p combined with another n, this is a transistor. So a transistor is a two p-n junction combined together. This is a p-n junction. This is a one p-n junction, and this is another p-n junction connected together. So the transistor is a 2p-n junction combined together. And if we know that this p-n junction is can be referred as diode, such that this is the negative and this is the positive part of the diode. So if we combine 2p-n junctions, this means that we combine two diodes together. This is the negative of the diode and this is the positive. And transistor by this method can be replaced or can be except I ca can be noted by two diodes. Okay, two p-n junction mean two diodes, such that n-p-n means negative positive negative. So here I have negative positive, well, this is positive, which means that they are the same point, and this is negative. So negative, negative, positive, and positive, and negative, positive, and negative. Okay, this circuit equals to this circuit. If we can combine NBN together, we can combine the transistor by another method, such that we can combine BNB. We can combine two BN junctions such that two diodes or two BN junctions are reversed, such that we have something like this. And this is another method. Method A or type A of a transistor, and this is type B, such that we have here B in B. This is a junction This is another junction, or this is the second junction. Okay, if this is the positive and this is the negative and this is the positive, we can replace this circuit by diode, or يعني it has a similar notation such that this PN junction means that we have this diode is connected parallel, sorry, series with another diode such that they can be drawn as shown. This is the positive, like this. Okay, where this is the negative, like this. Well, this is the positive part of the diode like this, okay? We can refer to a transistor of this type as NPN transistor, NPN, but transistor in this type called BNP transistor. So we have two types of transistors, NPN and BNP. Well, transistor can be used as amplifier or switch on, switch off, or building logic gates. If we in diode, if we have one PN junction, it can be connected using two methods, the EMA forward or reverse. Okay. So N is connected to negative, while N is connected to positive. Oh, sorry, B is connected to positive, so it is forward. But if NB is connected to the battery such as that the positive is connected to negative and vice versa, this means that in this connection is called reverse, N will be. When negative positive, so this connection is called reverse. So if I have only one PN junction, I have two possible connections of a battery. So if I have two PN junctions, this means that I have four possible connections of with a battery. These four connections are something like this. N B N. If we are talking about the NPN type transistor, this can be connected to a battery such that the negative is connected to negative, and here the negative is connected to negative. Okay, so the negative is connected to negative, where the negative here is connected to negative. So this junction is said to be forward. This junction is said to be forward. And the second possible connection is that N means that this junction can be equal to negative, and والنيجاتيف نيجاتيف بوستيف بوستيف. So this junction will be forward and this junction will be reverse. The other possible connection is that we have N B N this means that this junction can be connected to negative positive, sorry. Positive negative. This can be a reverse and this can be forward. The four possible connection: forward, 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 reverse, reverse, forward, reverse, reverse. Okay. Every connection of these connections can be referred to another name. يعني negative, positive. So this is reverse and this is reverse. The first connection is referred as saturation. We can refer it to be named as saturation. Okay. Where this name can be referred as forward reverse active. Reverse forward means inverse, has another name called inverse. We reverse reverse can be referred as cut off. Okay. Okay, so what is the transistor? What are the application of transistor? What are the two types of transistor, NPN and BNP? What are the four possible configurations of transistor? Saturation, active, inverse, and cutoff. Such that in active, the transistor is connected such that the first junction is referred as is connected as forward, and the second junction is connected to be reverse. We in saturation, the two junctions are forward. We in cutoff, two junctions are reverse. We in inverse, the first junction is referred as inverse, and the second junction is connected to be forward. Okay. Clear all. In general, we can refer to the transistor if we can refer to the diode to be in B, and it can be referred as a symbolic notation, something like this. For a transistor, if this is an NPN in B, in it can be referred as a symbolic notation, to be something like this. Okay, this is the transistor such that this is the N and B and N. For the BNB, B in B, this will be the symbolic notation of BNB. Okay. يعني this circuit can be inverted, يعني to be something like this. That we can, this in 2N can be inverted, يعني. And in this notation, okay, this will be برضو ال B N B, it will be B N B. طيب sometimes we can refer to ال who differentiate between this N, sorry, to differentiate between this N and this N, in the same circuit, we can give them different symbolic letters. يعني this can be referred as الكوليكتور, و ال N is a collector, وال base is ال B, وال emitter is ال N. يعني instead of saying N B N, we can replace we can say C B E أو E B C, okay, and so on. If this is ال C, so this will be the E. If we reverse the notations, ال E, this is ال C, this is ال B. And so on here. Okay. طيب. In general, we will not explain many examples about ال BNB, so we'll talk about more examples about ال NBN. And we will talk about this figure, not this figure. Okay. Yeah, they are the same, but most commonly used this figure. Okay, this figure. طيب how can the transistor work as an amplifier, أو how can the transistor work as an switch off? We can conclude at first ال operation of the transistor in a table such that no. For الاكتف connection أو الاكتف configuration, ال first junction is forward وال second junction is reverse. For the saturation, the first junction is forward and the second junction is forward. For the cutoff, the first junction is reverse and the second junction is reverse. This is called the cutoff. Where this is called saturation. Well, the functionality أو ال task of the transistor to be works as in active mode, it works as amplifier. So the transistor to amplify or increase the input signal, أو increase the input current, أو increase the input volt, the transistor should be in the active mode. for the transistor to work as a switch on, it should be connected in the saturation mode, switch on. To be switch off, it must be connected in the cutoff mode. Okay.
Okay.
we would like to يعني make a deep explanation about how can a transistor in active mode or in this connection works as an amplifier. Okay? Okay. If we have a transistor in the circuit or will NPN to be something like this, ال N B N وال connected as such as in this is negative and negative, okay, so this is a negative negative positive. Negative is connected to negative, so this junction is forward. Where the negative is connected to positive, so this junction is reverse. So this connection is said to be active. Okay? This is the first condition of being amplifier, to be in active mode. It means to make the one junction to be forward and one junction to be reverse. Okay? Not any junction to be forward and any the remaining junction to be reverse, but the junction that has emitter base junction to be forward, but the base collector junction is reverse. Okay, so the first junction, the emitter base junction is forward, where the base collector junction is reverse. Type, this is the first condition. Second condition of being amplifier is that you can notice that while I'm drawing this figure, I make the size of el collector to be greater than the size of the emitter, to be greater than the size of the base. Okay. Why? If I would like to, مثلا, transform or translate all negative here to be here, so this place should be large enough to hold all. if we would like to increase the current here, if we would like to translate the current here to be here, so this size should be large enough to hold this current. Okay. وبالنسبة in terms of أو about the doping, the doping of the emitter should be greater than the doping of the collector, greater than the doping of the base. Such that the emitter works as an input current and the collector is the output current. We would like to make the output current greater than the input current, so all negative doping ions here or electrons here should be translated or translated to this collector. So we should have here many electrons to increase the current, and here we should have less doping, and after the process all these negative will replace to this negative, so the output will be greater than the input. So in terms of the doping, the doping of the emitter is greater, should be greater than the collector, should be greater than the base. If we connected the circuit using these three conditions, connected as active, consider the size, consider the doping, the transistor will work as amplifier. We can show this by the following. If we connected a negative by a negative, the junction will be forward, so all negatives will be rebelled. So all these negatives will move in this direction and in this direction. Some electrons here will fill some holes here. Okay, so there will be current in the base. After filling all holes here, the remaining electrons will pass through the collector. So the collector will have many electrons. Will have many electrons, some percentage of electrons from the emitter and the percentage of electrons that are already in the collector. Okay. This will be the process of being amplifier to transform or translate electrons from the N to from emitter to collector. Okay. In general, we can say that we can notice that the percentage of the current that pass through the base is small value, say مثلا 0.1% of the current in the emitter, where the collector is 0.99 will be agreed percentage of emitter since the size of the base is very small. Okay, we can refer to in the current of the emitter equals to the current at the base plus the current at the collector. Where in general there is a relation between the current of the collector and the current of the emitter, such that IC equal alpha I E, such that in alpha is a dummy variable that will hold values near to one, okay, 0.99 or 0.95, which means a percentage of the current high percentage of the current at the I emitter will go through the I collector, okay. This will be the relation between the IC and the IE. For the relation between the IC and the IB, the IC will equals to something called beta IB. Beta IB, such that the beta is another dummy IB. That refers to the relation between the current in the IBs and the current percentage between current in the IBs and the current in the IC. Okay. Where there is another relation, a mathematical relation between the alpha and the beta, such that the alpha equals beta over beta plus one. Okay. Beta plus one. Mathematically, يعني if we go through this equation and this equation and this equation, we will find that in the alpha equal beta over beta plus one. Okay. طيب. First of all, يعني ال device that can be used as amplifier before the transistor is called the vacuum tubes that can be used for signal amplifier. Where it has many advantages, but its disadvantage is that it has a large value and a large size and it is expensive. Okay. Then the invention of the transistor came in 1947 by three scientists that got Nobel Prize about their invention of a transistor. This is the first shape of a transistor. It was somehow large size compared to the current size of a transistor. So this the advantage of transistors is that it is cheap and energy efficient. It doesn't make you it doesn't consume many energy or much energy. For the current moment, or there are different types of different types and sizes of a transistor, and the transistor size became a very small somehow. Where a transistor is used in many modern electronics, where this is the first transistor shape, we have BNP and NPN, okay, types. Sometimes we refer to transistor as BJT, which means bipolar junction transistor, bipolar junction transistor, which means that we have two bipolar here, BN. B or two junctions in the to connect or to create the transistor. The transistor can be used to amplify or to work as a switch on or off in the circuit. This can be used in many different devices. Yeah. Okay. Transistor connected off. To BN junction, NBN or BNB. Well, this is the notation of NBN, where the notation of BNB. In NBN, the current goes through the emitter, the arrow goes through the emitter or to the emitter, but in the BNB, the emitter became يعني it's okay يعني we can refer to we have another circuit equivalent to this something like this okay if we make the arrow that go from the base so this will be the emitter and this will be the base this will be the collector okay once the current go from the base it is NBN this is from the base and this is from the base for this type the current go to the base okay With this circuit equals to another circuit such that we have here مثلا here okay the current go to the base go to the base in this okay so it will be BNB okay if the يعني this is the symbolic notation of the NBN these two circuits equals together and these two circuits equal together okay طيب to make the transistor to be in the active mode ال doping clear ال collector will have a larger size وال base will be very thin layer وال emitter will be smaller than the collector so بالنسبة لل size ال collector is greater than ال emitter is greater than ال base okay so it will be very thin smaller than the collector is a larger size is in collector in terms of ال doping ال emitter is doped greater than ال collector greater than ال base so we can refer to ال collector to be moderately doped and ال base to be lightly doped and ال emitter to be heavily doped okay doped with many values of electrons يعني. This in terms of the doping. This in terms of the size. Okay. طيب. الترانزستور كان بي ريفير تو ان ات هاز 3 سيمي كوندكتور لايرز 3 سيمي كوندكتور لايرز ان بي ان بات ات هاز 2 بي ان جانكشنز اوكي ات هاز 2 بي ان جانكشنز بات ات هاف 3 سيمي كوندكتور لاير اوكي وي هاف ان بي ان اند بي ان بي اوكي this is the relation between alpha and beta. Alpha equal beta, beta over beta plus 1 and the beta equal here. يعني the relation between يعني if we can replace I think the beta equal alpha over alpha minus 1. I think something like this. Okay, this is the relation between ال IC and the IE. This is the relation between the IC and the IB. In general, alpha is a number between 99 and 95. ودي البيتا in general be 20 and 200. طيب. This is the assembled circuit of a transistor in the circuit. If we have transistor, we can connect resistor here, resistor to the base, resistor to the collector, and we can connect here resistor to the emitter this is a sample circuit يعني. This is an NBN since the current go from the base and this is a BNB since the current go to the base go to the base, this will be the emitter. Current will go from the emitter to the base, to the, then to the collector. The current here will go from collector to the base, finally to the emitter. Okay. طيب. This is the feature of being in cut off. Both the junctions are for reverse. وهنا junction is for the base emitter junction is forward and the base collector junction is reverse. وهنا both junction are forward في الساتوريشن. ال cut off وال active وال saturated. ال cut off switch off وال saturated switch on وال linear أو ال active is works as an amplifier. Okay. I would like to explain some example about ال transistor in the circuit. If we have circuit like this, we have transistor and a voltage source. We didn't have any resistor here connected to the base. Then we have a resistor at the collector, which can be referred as RC, and we have here a resistor at the emitter, which can be referred as RE. With this point is called VC, and this point is called VE, or voltage at the emitter. This point is called VB, the voltage at the base. The question is, what will be the values of the IE, the IC, the I base, and the VB, the VC, the VE? The IC is the current that passes through the in this branch, the current that passes through the collector, okay, and the current in the base, this direction, where current at the collector is the current that passes through this direction, okay. So this is I emitter, and this is IC and I base. First of all, in general, if we would like to solve questions about a transistor or even diodes, we would like to know if the transistor is connected in forward or reverse, and which this junction is connected in which mode or which configuration. As can be seen, the base is connected to a battery, while the base is a positive, well, this is a positive, so this junction is connected as forward, and C N B N, so N يعني negative, negative is connected to positive, so this junction is reverse. But we cannot يعني depend on this analysis of the circuit, we can make, in general, we make an assumption that this to be in the safe side, we can make an assumption to be in, for this circuit, to, for this transistor to be in active mode, and check the values later on the in the question, okay? So we, first of all, we will assume that NBN is in active mode. If we are in active mode, so VBE equal 0.7, which means that this is forward. This is the B and the E with the diode, where the voltage here should be greater than the voltage here. We the minimum value of difference between the VB and the VE is 0.7. Okay, so if we assume that the transistor is in active mode, this means that we have the VBE equal 0.7. Okay. طيب. From the circuit, we can find that in the V base equals to the 4, since the V base is connected directly to the battery. So the V base equal to 4. According to the equation, the VBE equal 0.7, which means the VB minus VE equal 0.7. Will VB equal 4, 4 minus VE equal 0.7, the VE equal 3.3. Okay. Okay. طيب. This is مثلا 1. ماشي 1. We can find the value, we can find the IE. I think we can get the value of the IE. We find the value of the VE here, and this is the ground to find the current it will be ال V in minus ال V out over ال R. So ال I E equal V in minus ال V out over ال R equal 3.3 minus 0 over كذا. It will be 1 milli ampere. Okay. Then we can find ال I C. ال I C equal alpha I E. We have the value of ال I E. Given in this circuit we have ال beta equal 1. So alpha equal beta over beta plus 1, 100 over 101 في multiplied by 1 milli ampere. This will be the final value of LIC. Okay. Then LI base. We get the value of رقم 4. We get the value. We know that in the I equal I base plus C plus I C. We know the value of the I E. We know the value of the I C. We can get the I base. Okay. Time. Till the moment we get the value of the I E with I C with I base. And we get the V B and the V E. We would like to get the value of the V C. الكرنت ان ذا اي سي ايكوال في ان ماينس الفي اوت اوفر الار كم 5 في سي ماينس في في ان ماينس في اوت اوفر ار ويل بي 10 ماينس الفي سي اوفر الار اللي هي 4.7 ات ويل بي سمثينج مثلا 5.3. هاو تو تشيك اف اور اسامبشن از كوريكت اور نوت ان جنرال تو بي ان اكتيف مود To be in active mode, junction, the first junction should be forward and the second junction should be reverse. To be to for the junction to be forward, ال V of the input should be greater than the V of the input. So I have in the diode, I have something like this. N B N or الاميتر بيز كوليكتور اوكي نيجاتيف فورورد For this junction to be forward, it has I should have two conditions. The first condition is that a negative is connected to positive. Okay. But the voltage at this point should be greater than the voltage at this point. Okay? The voltage at N should be greater than the voltage at B. So if I have this as a diode, as NBN, negative forward, negative. Okay. To make this junction to be forward and the current go through this direction. So el VB, this is VB. El VB should be greater than el VE. Greater than el VE. Okay, where in this BN or BC or this diode, el VB should be greater than sorry less than el VC. Okay, so for the junction to be forward, I have two conditions. The first condition is a connection. Second condition is that in el VB should be greater than el VE. Where in this this junction for the junction to be for the junction to be reverse. النيجاتيف is connected to positive الكونكشن يعني والسكند كونديشن is that in ال VB should be less than ال VC. According to the values of ال VB وال VC we have here in ال VB equals to 4 وال VE equals to 3.3. Is ال V of ال 4 greater than ال 3.3? Yes. Okay. For the second junction, the VC should be greater than the VB. The VC is is 5.3 وال should be greater than ال 4 ويس ال 5.3 is greater than ال 4 so our assumption is correct. Correct assumption. Okay, how to check that our assumption is correct? If we if we check the conditions of the assumption with the values, or check the values with the condition of the assumption. For being active, LVB should be greater than LVE, while VC should be greater than LVB to be in reverse. We make an assumption, get the values, compare the values with this condition. If the values is compared with the conditions, the conditions are satisfied, since then this will be a correct assumption. Otherwise, we have to check another assumption. You will take many examples about this in the sheet or the section. Okay. This is all for the first lecture about L transistor. What is a transistor? What are the applications? What are the types of transistor? What are the different configurations of a transistor? How the transistor works as an amplifier? What are the basic rules of a transistor to be in active mode? VBE equal 0.7 and IE equal IC plus I base. Will IC equal I equal alpha IE and IC equal beta IB. These are the main rules of a transistor to be in active mode. Every connection has a different name. Has a name. If we connected the junction, first junction to be forward, the emitter base junction to be forward, and the base collector junction to be reverse, this is referred as as an active configuration. If the both junction are forward, this means that the transistor is connected in saturation mode. If both configurations are reverse, this means that transistor is connected in the cutoff mode or cutoff configuration. For the fourth configuration type, the inverse is similar, is somehow similar to the cutoff, so we don't need to explain more about the inverse. It is the same as an active mode, so we'll explain we will deep in the active and we will not talk about the inverse configuration anymore. Okay. That's all for this lecture. We hope to meet in the next lecture. We'll talk about the most commonly used configurations that make sure that make sure that the transistor be in the active mode, and check how can we deal about these configurations. Okay.